Hey, Jim. Bar's closed. You can't stay here.
You know what I'm here for, Scotty. Got any leads for me?
Depends. You got my money?
Scotty's usually the go-to for leads, but this place was already starting to feel like a dead end. Who can live like this?
Technically, how long you'd survive for your hands cut off?